Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour has broken many records since its theatrical release, and its achievements indicate that Taylor Swift's next era will face one specific and impossible challenge. The 2023 concert film, directed by Sam Rensch, chronicles the singer-songwriter's monumental, almost 3.5-hour, 2023-2024 worldwide concert tour, the Eras Tour. It was released in theaters on October 13, 2023, and just like the tour itself, tickets for Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour were in high demand and sold out quickly as many rushed to theaters to sing and dance along to almost 40 of Swift's songs featured in the concert. Following its theatrical run, Disney Plus won out in the bidding war for streaming rights to Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour, and debuted a new version that featured more songs on March 14, 2024. Disney Plus called the film Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour, Taylor's version, and it became the most streamed music movie on the streaming service with 4.6 million views and 16.2 million viewing hours over its first 3 days. The movie's success is unprecedented, meaning that whatever Swift has up her sleeve regarding her next era will have to face an obstacle that will likely be impossible to overcome. The Eras Tour movie sets the bar very high for Taylor Swift's next concert movie. Taylor Swift, The Eras Tour is the highest-grossing concert film ever. Taylor Swift, The Eras Tour, the film accompanying Taylor Swift's The Eras Tour, the highest-grossing concert tour of all time, is one of the most successful concert movies ever, which will likely mean that anything that follows will be inferior. The singer-songwriter will continue releasing films, especially since Swift is set to make her feature directorial debut after signing a deal with Searchlight Pictures. However, it would be difficult to compare a fictional project to a documentary, so the real challenge that Swift will have is creating future concert movies that can live up to Taylor Swift, The Eras Tour. Taylor Swift, The Eras Tour broke a major box office record only 3 months after opening by surpassing Michael Jackson's This Is It to become the highest-grossing concert film of all time. The project ultimately earned $261.7 million at the worldwide box office against a $10 to $20 million budget. It's hard to imagine that her next music movie will surpass Taylor Swift, The Eras Tour's box office if Swift decides to go forward with a theatrical release again instead of going straight to streaming. Stranger things have happened, though, and Swift has constantly raised the bar for herself over the years. Taylor Swift's album releases are usually followed by a concert film. Swift has released 8 movies. Taylor Swift is more than likely to release a concert film, or a documentary like Miss Americana, to accompany the debut of her next album, The Tortured Poets Department, as that has been her reputation since Fearless dropped in 2008. Swift has released 8 documentaries and concert movies since the beginning of her career, and they almost always follow one of her albums. The only albums that don't have an accompanying film are Taylor Swift, Red, and Evermore. However, one could argue that Taylor Swift, The Eras Tour amasses the releases of Lover, Folklore, Evermore, and Midnights.